Hello guys, back with your boy again, Dark Cordut. And today, I'm gonna show you my reaction about Kimetsu no Yaiba movie, okay? The fight scene that I have watched was Rengoku versus High Class Demon. Third class High Demon. Okay, so yeah. If you like this kind of a reaction, make sure that you subscribe, like, and comment. So, without no bullshit anymore, let's just get right into it. Okay! Oh wow! What the fuck? Destruction Compass. What the fuck? Is he using ice element? I mean, I kinda like this. The soundtrack. If you don't want to be a demon, I'll better kill you. Okay, let's see. This is the high class, bro. He's the third. He's number three. Well, obviously, if Hashira accept that. No. Even though like that, but still no. Hashira is strong being in human, not in demon. I mean, the animation is good. For fuck's sake. What the fuck is this? Sekizo! 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 Oh yeah, that's literally Sekizo! Okay. Okay, fire breathing technique. Number 4. Okay. They're not serious at all, okay? Oh. Okay, Inosuke. That's good. Itu bagus tuh. Harus fokus Anda. You must focus on the enemy. You must. Harus fokus. The enemy is kinda like Rengoku. He like a fighter like Rengoku. He's strong though. He wants him to be a demon. What the fuck? The regeneration is so messed up. That's new. Number three. This guy is trying to make Rengoku to be a demon. Okay, first. Wow, the regeneration is so messed up. Huh? Oh. Oh. Third. This is the third. Okay. And call. Fire line. Okay, what the fuck is that? Nice event. Dodge. Nice. Oh man, this is not good. Rengoku. Rengoku already tired, bro. Rengoku already tired.
Sonna.
She had a lot of damage. He had a lot of damage, I mean.
Shinuna, Kyojuro.
Okay. But I don't think Rengoku never give up. Never give up.
Nanami o kezuru omoi de tatakatta to shite mo subete muda nan da yo, Kyojuro.
Oh yeah.
Omae ga ore ni kurawaseta subarashii
shinigi da. Yeah, your regeneration is so fucking messed up. What the fuck is that?
Kudaketa abara gone, kizutsuita naizo. Mo tori kaeshi ga tsukanai. Oni de areba mabataki suru ma ni naoru.
But still.
Kiki ni haritai no ni.
But Rengoku never give up. Oh, okay, he's back. Oh! Hell yeah! Never give up, bro. This is the fire Hashira. Always burn. Oh, he gonna kill him. Okay, look at the aura. Oh, you feel it, huh? You feel that, huh? Fuck this guy. But I mean, he's a fighter. He kind of excited about that. And he still want him to be a demon. Burn your heart. Yes, Rengoku. 9. What about 8, 7? Woo! Oh, the dragon fire. Okay, split a zombie in half. You got it. Oh, what? Oh, he got it. He got that. Oh, but he... I don't think he cut his head. And his left arm is still there. He's cutting right hand and cut his... Oh, yes. Oh, his right hand is still there. Bro, the regeneration! Okay! Cut his head off! Cut his head off! Well, yeah, I don't think a person that had... Oh, the sun is coming. It's sunrise. Oh. That's great. Tanjiro, you must do something. You must do something. At least cut his leg. At least cut his legs off so he can run. Please. Inosuke, why are you standing like that? Yeah, you're gonna die, huh? You're gonna die. If you're still there, you're gonna die. Oh, Rengoku is so strong. Ooh, Rengoku is so strong. Oh, nice. That's nice. Come on, Inosuke. Cut his leg off. Oh, you gonna stab him? Oh my god. Oh my god. He's running away. He run away. He gonna be run. Okay, Hino Kamikagura. But still though, he has some fast regeneration. He got him, but... That's fucking... No! Rengoku, I think he's gonna die in this, in this movie. Bro, Tanjiro is so fucking desperate. Oh my god, it's... Well, I don't think this is sad, and he's still alive, and he's smiling though. And he's still... He's still talking, bro, after... His stomach is... Bro, his hand's still there. He made a hole. I don't think that he's gonna survive that. Is that... In each member of... Oh yeah. Maybe... Yeah, maybe they know about... Hinokami Kagura. Bro, the blood! Can you stop it? Yeah, use your fire technique. At least you can cover it. Oh, Inosuke feel this. Even Inosuke. No, he useless in this fight. He cannot help him. Yeah. burn your heart.
時間も止まってくれない。共に寄り添って悲しんではくれない。俺がここで死ぬことは気にするな。
Yeah, Tanjiro, you don't have to blame yourself.
柱ならば誰であっても同じことをする。
Of course, Hashira will do that too, to protect his comrade. Oh my god, he see his mom! It means he's definitely gonna die. He's definitely... Yes, you do the right thing. You do the right thing, bro. You do the right thing.You fulfill your job as a Hashira. You save 200 people. You save Tanjiro, Inosuke, Nezuko. Oh, you smile. I can't for this.Oh no, he's dying. Well, wow, in this movie, that fight scene is glorious and his death is so memorable, okay? I still didn't believe it, bro. He could win, probably, but he already gave everything that he got to defeat that demon.Shit, okay? I don't even know what his name. He didn't tell us. At least we know that he's number 3. He's a high class, okay? And then yeah, the Tanjiro after this gonna train so hard with Inosuke and I forgot the lightning guy. So they become more stronger.So he can help, and please help, not just watch like that. So, oh bro, Rengoku is such a good character, bro. You can actually, he don't suppose die right now, bro. We actually know him. He's a nice guy. He's really a nice guy, and he's so hype person. Okay, so andHe's like a big brother, a big senior that has a high spirit to live in a positive, okay? But bro, it's so unfortunate to lose him. It's so unfortunate. So for me, 10 out of 10. Overall, it's 10 out of 10. The movie, and I got the feel when Rengoku's die, and then...The fight scene is always good. It's because maybe the UFO table, who actually don't know UFO table production, huh? If you watch of FGO or any fate, you gonna know. The graphic always good. The detail is always good. So yeah, if you like this kind of reaction, please subscribe, hit that button, like,Maybe share and comment. Don't forget. Thank you for all you are watching. Sorry, ja, mata ne.